Hello all, this is Leena Khandekar. I am founder and director of International Lees Beauty and Spa Institute. I'm based in Pune. We have two branches in Pune, working in this field past 17 years. And I'm coming up with a series of interviews with beauty industry experts. Reason behind this is to understand the latest trends, career opportunities in beauty, hair, makeup, nail and spa field. So I would like to start or begin with my first interview with a very well-known personality, very talented and intelligent and many years of experience, Ms. Gurpreet Sibal. Thank you so much, Gurpreet, for this interview today. We are really very glad to have you with us.
Thank you, Leena, for this opportunity to interact.
Thank you, Gurpreet. I would like to introduce Gurpreet to you all. She is an international educator, nail expert from North America. She introduced the artificial nail industry in 2004 to educate, skill, and employ local youth. For academies like Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai, Pune, she offers nail technician courses, advanced courses, and nail trainer courses as per international standards. She's written the National Standards of Nail Education in India under BNWSSC, that is Beauty and Wellness Sector Skill Council, NSDC and Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Also the only nail institute in India to offer VTCT UK-based certification in nails. Wow, lovely. That's so awesome, Gurpreet. And I knew you since so many years, and I have really seen your enthusiasm and your team's enthusiasm. So I'm very excited for this interview today. So, and I also would like to mention one more thing, guys, that she has trained over 10,000 students who are employed in the nail industry nationwide. That's lovely. Oh, wow. Awesome. So this is such a big number, I would say. Yeah, and her major focus is skilling and employment is her major focus. So this is again one amazing thing which we all must learn from this. And I'm sure you all are going to enjoy watching Gurpreet. And when she talks, I really get inspired by her talks, and you will get too. So let's start. Gurpreet, my first question for you is, we really would like to know about your journey in this field. And if you can throw some light on this, would be really great.
Thank you, Leena. Looking forward to this interaction, because this is a great opportunity for all of us this time to learn from each other, to update our knowledge and share it with everybody. So I'm really happy to be on board today. And I think journeys are very complex at times, because sometimes a career you choose because you know you want to be a doctor or an engineer, or, you know, I want to become a certain professional. With me, I was in North America, living in Canada, and working in the aviation industry.
Okay.
I was basically training software and systems with Air Canada, which is to do with all computers and IT. But I used to get my nails done regularly when I was in this profession. Mm-hmm. And I realized that, you know, a very big part of grooming was taken care of. जैसे घर में तो हमको हाँ सब कुछ करना पड़ता है, घर में सारा काम भी करना पड़ता है, और तो ऐसा हमारे पास वहाँ कोई टाइम नहीं है. जैसा आज लॉकडाउन में सिचुएशन है, ऐसा हमारा वहाँ हमेशा ही सिचुएशन है. बिकॉज ओनली डिफरेंस इज कि हाँ रिस्ट्रिक्शंस नहीं है, बट घर में काम तो हमको सब करना पड़ता है. सो उसके लिए वी हैव वेरी लिटिल टाइम फॉर सेल्फ ग्रूमिंग. Okay. And when you're in a corporate field, working in a corporate, you know, where you have to be well-dressed every day.
Yeah.
So main thing is that your hands and your toes and your hair and your makeup, of course, the dress code is always there. But yes. ये सब करने के लिए हमको day to day time बहुत कम मिलता है. तो going to a nail bar मेरे को ये समझ आ गया था. Very early I understood that this gives me relief for 3 weeks.
Oh.
When I am doing my nails and I am done for 3 weeks, I don't have to worry कि ये chip हो जाएगा, ये polish उतर जाएगा.
Yeah.
So that made me think that you know, this is freedom for a woman जिसके पास अपना घर के काम से और professional job से and children and husband and career everything, you don't have so much time. So this is very good. Just like yes. hair, yes. you go, you know, you get it done, or your skin, it gives you the freedom to then use that time for your family.
Correct.
So I said, ये तो मेरे को every week तो मुझे polish change नहीं करना है. This is a very good thing. But yeah. when I was on a sabbatical in India, मैं मिलने आई थी अपने parents को and my family, and I realized कि मैं 6 months के लिए यहाँ क्या करूँगी. So then I decided that you know, this is something that I want to do. But I must tell you that during my tenure with Air Canada, I had started this learning as a hobby.
Yeah.
तो nail training तो मैंने साथ साथ शुरू कर दिया था, but only as a hobby.
Okay.
But it was very, very interesting. Uh-huh. Very, you know, you need as much focus
okay.
when you're learning to do nails. Your uh-huh. focus is the same as when you're learning golf. Because oh. I was doing both at the same time.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. And I realized that it needs complete focus. So it was very interesting. I learned it. But for many years, you know, I went around learning from all over North America because I was with the airline. So going anywhere was no issue at all.
Okay.
But India mein aake dekha to ye to yahan par nails 6 months ke liye yahan mera nails kaun karne wala hai?
Haan.
So that we started to open a nail bar.
Achha.
But I was not allowed to open it because not having Indian passport to business bhi nahi kar sakte the us time mein 16 years ago. That was 2004. Okay. So my business partner, she and I both did it. And thanks to her, you know, her partnership that I was able to set up this nail bar. And from that, not knowing that it's going to be such a big demand for it, you know, today we see the success has gone very far. I think, Lena, we all have started at some points and then it has taken off from there in different directions, much not under our control, but more because the industry is growing also. So every category in the industry was growing.
Yeah.
So this was a great opportunity at that time.
Wow. That's awesome. And you had mentioned one word, focus. I think I also would like to, I am totally agree with you that any business, what we have to run, or if we really need to see a progress in that particular business or to see a growth, we really have to focus ways and thinking accordingly. I think that word was really very nice. So thank you
That's true.
Answering this question, and it is really amazing. And starting early, starting with hobby and converting that hobby into the profession and growing so much, it's really amazing and it's a big inspiration for all of us, Gurpreet. I must say that. My second question for you is that we really would like to know what all latest technologies one can have, or what all latest technologies are there in nail industry, like, you know, and definitely the opportunities, though, who would like to take this as a career. So I really would like to know what all you offer and what are the trends in the market in nail industry.
A very good question, because main focus today that we have, and we are investing a lot in education and training. So the industry has a lot to offer. We have nail bars that are doing nails, but within that category, there is gels, there is acrylic, there is, now there are even more options coming up. Technically, there are two very strong systems, the gel system and the acrylic system. Now, under that is everything to do with nails, with nail art, with extensions, with overlays, with whatever service that comes in the nail industry, we can do under these two basic systems, right? However, the word that you used was the new technology. So new technology is always welcome, because, you know, from the service point, when we think of a salon, whether it's skin, whether it's hair, whether everything is based on the time.
Yes.
The time factor. Because these ladies are very busy ladies, you know, and they do, they go for hair, they go for facials, they go for waxing, threading, and manicures, pedicures. So if you divide the time there, you know, there is a lot of time needed to groom yourself. And we want to make it as short and best as we can. So every new technology that's coming out is focused on the time aspect. Yes. And the durability.
Okay.
The time and durability is very, very, very important. Right? So we have new technology has come up with the new systems that have been launched in the last 10 years itself. So that is one thing that we have to be very stringent. You know how all of us, we look at the products we are offering, whether it's a facial, whether it's hair, whether it's spa, whether it's nails. So we must keep on talking about using standardized products, because end of the day, they are all chemicals.
Right? Yes.
And we need to ensure that we are using the safest chemical that can be applied on the human body safely with approvals. It has been tested. It has been recognized. And it is coming from a reliable manufacturer. So those things are coming up. I must share with you one thing, and I'm very excited about it, because all these products that I launch in India, I always test them minimum for 1 year before I launch it.
Okay.
The good thing is that for last, since 2009, I have started with my own product line, but these are all being bought either from North America or from Europe.
Okay.
So what is different is that nobody in the world was manufacturing products for the Indian nail industry, because we are not that big right now. So nobody was testing it in our climate. Nobody was seeing, is there profitability? Is there a good margin? Is this gel polish going to last 3 weeks? Is this gel going to last me? The nails are going to last me for 3-4 weeks. So all that I have taken over since 2009. So every product that comes to me, whether it's from North America or from Europe, I test it for at least 1 year before launching it. So the excitement now is that I have been testing a product since last year, which is, I'm very, very excited to talk about it, that it will cut down the service time by at least 20 minutes.
Wow.
And I hope everybody who is listening to this will be excited, because this will give them more clients during the day. You know, the faster you do, the more you can take appointments.
Correct.
And also it's going to have the same lasting as our current products. So I wanted to share that with you.
That's lovely. That's amazing. And here also in your talks, you mentioned this FDA approval. So being in beauty industry, whether it is nail, beauty care products or hair care products, we must maintain quality. That's what I think you wanted to say.
Correct.
That when you really use quality products,
absolutely,
it is very good to retain your client.
Absolutely.
And you yourself will be very satisfied with it. So thank you so much for this question and addressing this question. My next question for you would be, I really would like to ask you one question, Gurpreet, that you work for underprivileged people. So can you please tell us a little bit about it? Like, you know, how exactly do you work for them? Because, you know, earning, and when we actually give back to the society, I know that satisfaction, how big that satisfaction is and that happiness. So I really want to hear it from you.
Yes, Lina, that is something common we all have, all of us in the beauty industry. We all like to give back to the community as much as we can. And you see all the pioneers, they are all doing the same thing, wanting to reach out Whether it's today we are, you know, reaching out to the LGBTQ also, we are reaching out to everybody. Mm-hmm. But my journey with the underprivileged started in 2004, when I realized that, you know, I've opened a nail bar, but I'm the only nail tech and my business partner is the only nail tech. How will we manage unless we start education? Yeah. So we started the education right then. However, by a luck, by chance, whatever you can say, I was finding out, exploring that which state has the most underprivileged children, that I can go and, you know, talk to those states and bring these children and teach them and make them nail techs. And somebody, one of my pedicurists who was working with me, he said, ma'am, I am from Bengal and they are, we are a very poor state. Mm-hmm. So I said, do you have children that you have friends that you want to learn? He said, yes, ma'am, I have my brothers and my friends who want to learn. So I will bring them to for the education. And we started with a group of five. We just had five people from West Bengal. Mm-hmm. And looking back, it's 16 years now. Mm-hmm. But those five people, the students have grown into masters of what they are doing. And as the years went by, 2005, 6, 7, they just kept bringing more and more and more children. And that's how the Bengali community is actually very privileged, because they are all over India.
Yes.
And everybody tells me, why are there so many Bengali techs? The reason is that I started with West Bengal, because that's what was a coincidence, or I was, you know, I met these children. It was our destiny to work together. And I just quickly want to tell you that those five bachchas from that first group today are making 50, 60, one of them is making 80,000 a month. So they have proven to their village, to their district, all the children from those districts are coming. What happens is, Lina, when they come, they don't know about grooming. Yes. They don't know how to dress. They don't even know, you know, they may not even be wearing slippers. Chappal bhi nahi hota hai unke paas. Ki unko baal kaise banane hai, brush kaise karna hai, deodorant to sab kuch to dur ki baat hai. Right? So we take them on and we keep them in our facility. They live there. We get them into the accommodations and their food and everything. And not only are we teaching them nails, we are teaching them grooming, soft skills, you know, how to, the expectations of the owner in a nail bar, how they can go in there ready to take on the work, but also psychologically, physically, mentally, they are, you know, groomed. The personality development happens. Nails to ho hi raha hai. Nails ka training to chalta hai. Uske saath ye sab kuch bhi chalta hai. So they become the bachcha that enters the academy on day one and leaves it after 40 days is a completely different person. So abhi hum before after bhi karte hain, so that they themselves feel proud that, you know, this is me. Now I am ready to earn. Like they say, ki you give a man a fish, you feed him. But if you teach him how to fish, you feed him for life. So these bachchas now learn and go out and make their own living. One thing I have to tell you, which makes me very proud. There is a Nadia district in West Bengal. Usko Nadia Zila hai. Aur wahan par sare gaon mein, jitne gaon hain, they are full of nail techs, because wo pehle panch bachche wohi gaon se aaye the.
Right?
So today everybody in zila, Nadia zila mein, every nail tech ne do teen kamre ka pakka makan bana liya. Matti ka jhopdi tha, aaj teen kamre ka makan hai, and they have a toilet and they have a kitchen and their parents are so happy. This is how the word has spread.
Absolutely.
This is how, and it feels very, very good.
Yeah.
You know, so if you are able to, all of us are doing it. You're doing it, I'm doing it, everybody is doing it. We are reaching out, and if we can make their dreams come true, तो nothing is more satisfying.
I totally agree with you, and this is such an amazing thing what we are doing. And I know with these thoughts, if people who are listening to us with these thoughts, I know they are going to sleep really very well tonight and henceforth, because you know these thoughts are really encouraging thoughts. And if everyone starts giving back to the community, I think this is something a peaceful, or I would say it is kind of a meditation for all of us. And my last question to you is, this lockdown condition is everywhere. So what exactly do you think should be the post-care or the post-lockdown actions, what as a beauty industry we all should take?
Lina, that is something we have been talking for so many weeks now. You know, with PWSSC, yes, and the meetings, and all the governing council members, yeah, are concerned, you, yeah, know, and because together we have built this industry, made it so strong, all of us. It's, yeah, not us, but our teams, you, yeah, know, the people who work with us, all of them. So my concern is ki ye sab bacche jo abhi ghar mein baithe hain, uh-huh, or their life is on hold, their job is on hold, you know, everything is on hold. So very good question, that after lockdown, you know, we want them to go back to having their full-time jobs, which we are promising. Hum kya kya kar sakte hain? Hum sab kuch to nahi kar sakte, right? Ab lockdown ka hamare control se bahar hai. I hope that the country finds a solution and hum jaldi se jaldi is lockdown mein se nikle. Lekin jo hum kar sakte hain, humne in bachchon ke jobs ko secure rakha hai, unko hum, we are feeding them, we are making sure that they have money, at least for their current status, like khana, peena, wo sab unko milna chahiye jab tak wo is situation mein. But once we come out, we have a very big task on our hands. Reopen karna means literally ek ribbon kaatne ke jaise hoga.
Absolutely.
You know, like new saloon khol rahe hain. Because everybody who is in every business, hamare clients, koi restaurant owners hai, koi hotel owners hai, koi airlines ka hai, koi, you know, they come from all these different industries. And they come to us for our services. Similarly, we go to them for our other needs, right? Yeah. So we are all in this together.
Correct.
We are connected as one big family. So yeah, we must, you know, a lot of people are saying ki ab vacation bhi India mein hoga, saman bhi India se kharidenge, India koi promote karenge. Very good. It is all very, very good. And I am hoping ki hum log bhi jab hum apne nail bars kholen, saloons kholen, spas kholen, to ye sab log hamare saath khade hon aur hum inke saath khade hon ki inki industry bhi chale aur hamari bhi chale, right? And yeah, the owners are doing whatever they can. As owners, I think everybody is reaching out to their children, to their teams, to help them through this situation, because it is beyond our control. You know? But the one thing we can do, which is very, very, very important, and I must talk about this, because as you know, BWSSC is coming out with a mandate from the ministry, you know, NSDC, and they are all putting together with, yeah, Ministry of Health, they are putting together a protocol. Wo protocol, yes, humko saloons mein use karna hai. To, yeah, wo ek mandate hi hoga, usme jo bhi likha hoga, henceforth, aaj ke baad, sare saloons ko, sare spas ko, nail bars ko, everybody will, even makeup studios, everybody will have to follow that mandate, right? To usme hum log sabne kya kya contribution bhi kiya hai, hum sab apne inputs bhi de rahe hain. But one thing I have to say is that for 16 years, because I am licensed out of North America, to hum log ne 16 years mein, we have been using complete health and safety protocol of North America. If you see the feedback forms jo mere clients ne jo mere paas 16 years se aa rahe hain, like one of them, I asked her, what would you tell me if I asked you that, why do you like nail spa?
Yeah,
she said, one of them joked with me, oh, I like you. you know. But one of them said, you know what? She said, you know why I come to you? Because you have health and safety. You disinfect. Right? So today I'm proud to say ki hum log itna disinfection kar rahe hain. Hum log day one se kar rahe hain. To hamare liye bhi, uske baad bhi humko aur bhi karna hai.
Yes.
So new kya hai? Ki we, wherever we are, whichever level of disinfection we are right now, usko 10 steps aage le jana hai.
Le jana.
Because yes. Client ko satisfy karna hai ki we are infection free. We are doing everything. So whether it means staff is going to be wearing masks and gloves, and which they are already doing. But whatever we need, they are wearing their aprons, or they have, you know, the uniforms that they will be given. So everything now will be one step higher, one step higher. Ye sabse badi cheez hogi ki jo salons mein visibly implement hoga.
Yeah.
Or client now is very intelligent. They will ask you ki aapne ye table ko disinfect kiya, kiske saath kiya?
Yes.
Aapne ye tools. See, we are using a disinfectant that is used in the hospital in the operation theater. So yeah. We have been using that for 16 years. Glutaraldehyde. So this has been used for all the pushers, cutters, nippers, everything. Yes. But now, I think every saloon will have to use it. Every nail bar will have to use it.
Yeah.
So, aap log to apna use karte ho. You have your sterics and you have your UV light wala and you have your autoclaves. But in nail bars now, it will become mandatory ki aapko ye disinfection. Savlon solution or Dettol solution se aap disinfect nahi karenge. Wo theek hai. Wo bhi theek hai. Lekin wo 100% nahi hai. So this is the big thing coming out of lockdown, ki how much care we are giving to the client in terms of disinfection and sanitization. Yeah. Soap and water, of course. Of course, we need our sprays. Of course, we need our isopropyl alcohol. We have to clean all our... Hum log ka to jo filers, buffers hai, wo jo nahi bhi clean ho sakta, jo liquid mein nahi dal sakte, usko we are disinfecting with complete isopropyl, but minimum 70%.
Absolutely.
So, lockdown ke baad, mera advice hai, ki jo bhi salons and nail spas and the spas and beauty services, whoever will offer the highest level of safety, they will not have a problem getting the clients back. I understand it will take time. I understand that ye to hum sabko malum hai ki ye koi bhi apne ghar se ekdam nahi niklega unless they have that level of comfort. But this is one thing we can do. The other thing we can do after lockdown is ki ye jo time humko abhi mila hai, hum apni teams ko aur educate karein, hum apne staff ko aur educate karein, hum unke saath time spend karein. You know, I have calls with my technicians. I'm ghar pe to mere paas, I don't have you know, things that I can do at home to show them nail art or show them this, but we are training them on this disinfection and safety and how each one aapko na ke aana hai, ye karke aana hai, wo karke aana hai. Aap aoge, hum aapko स्प्रे करेंगे. वो अगर मॉल ने टनल लगाया है डिसइंफेक्शन का, तो टनल में से आप आओगे, नहीं तो हम भी करेंगे. सो वी आर ट्रेनिंग देम ऑन दैट एंड द वेज ऑफ डीलिंग विद क्लाइंट्स, सॉफ्ट स्किल्स एंड ऑल दैट. सो आई थिंक वी आर लर्निंग अ लॉट. आई लव द फैक्ट दैट यू आर रीचिंग आउट टू एवरीबडी एंड आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू कि जो और पायनियर्स भी आपके साथ शेयर करेंगे, प्लीज वो हमारे साथ भी शेयर करना. लॉकडाउन के जो चैलेंजेस हैं, उसके सॉल्यूशंस तो हम सबको ही चाहिए.
जरूर, राइट. सो दैट्स सो वंडरफुल एंड रियली वेरी गुड सजेशंस गिवन बाय यू गुरप्रीत, एंड आई एम श्योर ये सारे सजेशंस सबको बहुत हेल्प करेंगे. थैंक यू वंस अगेन फॉर गाइडिंग अस ऑन ईच एस्पेक्ट, एंड यू आर really really an inspiration for all of us, and thank you once again. So take care everyone. I'm sure that you will watch this video, and the tips and the suggestions given by Gurpreet will definitely are going to helpful for us. Thank you once again. You all are so awesome. Stay home, stay safe. for any questions, any queries. You can always get back to us, write us. Please like this video, share it, comment also. Thank you once again.
Thank you, Lina. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.